stock squad and cutter. You best get out of their way. They're terrible thunder lizards. They're terrible thunder lizards.
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun. Come follow me.
Hills to climb and valleys to roam.
Oh,
streams to follow all the way.
After years of peaceful existence on the distant planet Valoria, Questar and his people were forced into battle. The power of their step crystal ripped a hole in the fabric of time, sending them backward to prehistoric Earth. Unaware that at the same moment the evil Emperor Krulos was plotting to capture the step crystal with his own grotesque Rulan forces. And so, the battle continues in a new place in time with Dino Riders.
Deep in the heart of the Amazon, the Butler family was exploring an uncharted river canyon. Suddenly, caught up in a violent whirlpool, they were propelled through an underground cavern and flung into a hostile world of giant prehistoric creatures. A world that time forgot. Now befriended by a family of cave dwellers, each day is an adventure in survival for the Butlers in the Valley of the Dinosaurs.
In the 26th century, mankind faces an epic struggle for survival. The forces of nature have spun wildly out of control. Mighty cities have crumbled, and the dinosaurs have returned to reclaim the earth. Savage land, one man stands alone, Jack Tenrek, defending humanity in a world gone mad, a world where only the strong survive, a world of Cadillacs and dinosaurs.
When the light goes low at the Dragon Cove, my brothers swing onto the stage. When the rat is through, they got the job to do, ride another time busting page.
used to be four ordinary teenagers. Until one day, we met some new friends from out of town. They were called Dinosaurs. My friends and I became the secret scouts, allies to these Dinosaurs from outer space, and joined in their battles against Genghis Rex and the evil Tyrannos.
The Dinosaurs are leaving, Bosasaur.
Well, follow them!